It's leg day.
Let's go.
And say hello. They look it up to say hi to Max. Known each other since they were babies. So what I'm trying to do there is, from time to time, they shit in their drinking pots. There appears to be shit in this pot here, but what I'm trying to do to release it isn't working, so I need to probably get a screwdriver with more of a flat head to scoop that out, because I've no gloves and I must stick my hand in shit. So you can see, crystal clear, because these boys aren't shitting in their drinking pot. But these boys over here, yep, are shitting in their drinking pot. Cows are fed, now we have to go back, pack, and get ready. I don't know if you can see Max. His tail. You just see his butt and his tail sticking out there. He just sits and waits like a good dog. All happy. Let's go. Alright, how we doing? How we looking? We're looking fresh. Trimmed up the beard. Almost packed, just getting shit ready to go, and I have about an hour before I have clients this evening. I have to train clients this evening, and then I'm driving up to Katie's, and I had so much shit to do, but now I have no time to do anything. Where does the time go? All right, we have to prioritize here. So before I do anything else, I have to eat. Because if I don't get in my calories, then I won't get bigger. Priorities before you go flying somewhere.